they, you know, a couple of us came about it and said, wouldn't it be cool if we could come up with a mouse that was more precise than any other mouse out there so that we would have a competitive advantage in playing computer games? And that was the world's first gaming mouse. Gaming has evolved. We're seeing gamers get older. We're seeing gamers get younger. We're seeing gamers everywhere in the world. The way that we have reached out to gamers has been completely different. We've got our own social media, and I chat constantly with gamers everywhere. And that's how I think we've evolved.
So for every Razer product, it really starts with for gamers by gamers. We think about what gamers want. Gaming is now covered in traditional press. We are seeing esports being an official game, an Asian game. We're now bringing this to everyone.
I think what really inspires me is the reception from the community on our brand as a company, Razer. You know, we've become that icon for the billions of gamers out there.